All right, welcome back. I know it's been a long time. I'm sorry, bro. No, I've been vibing, you know. Cooling it. What? I came back with something special. As always, bangers on bangers on bangers on bangers on bangers on bangers on bangers. You know? Today, I got y'all Uncharted. Which one is it? The Drake for Drake's Fortune. The first one I remembered is right there. And best part, bruh, it's on the PS5. Huh? Get ready. Let's get into it, bro. No? Oh, to the game, you know? You know? Comment, you know, in the chat. Comment, you know, comment here. Comment, you know. You're a real one. Oh, it's remastered, too. We're gonna play this. Copyright. I can go on and on. Let's get into it. Talking too much. Dun dun dun! This is a banger, bro. Dun 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 dun. Whoever made this was going in on the track, what? Dun ba ba da 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 da. Banger. Or ever be a banger. Am I ready? Yeah. Continuous speedrun? What? What is crushing? Explore. They know. They know I would have brutally killed the brutal mode. They can't handle me. Da na da 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 na na. Oh, you know we gotta go crushing. No, they can't handle me on brutal. I'm too nice. Damn, that was fast. PS4, y'all PS4 dudes down bad. Ain't throwing no shots. There must be a beginning of any great matter.
To Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir
I'm joking.
Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
What is it? Get
Hold it
back,
up.
lady.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this
hey,
expedition, you wouldn't
you
have
got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought?
Traffic's looking nice.
Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry
up. What's wrong?
Okay, what's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Pirates.
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Damn, just like that? Already
we into it? Authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly
have... let me change something real quick. Hold on. Where is it?
Permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Of course. She's smart.
Here we go.
Damn, just like that.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. I thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
I am deadly.
Less talking, more shooting.
Too easy, man. How do I reload? Sully, where you at? Didn't I kill the guy that was driving the boat? Where are they?
Oh no, you don't.
Oh, in your gut. Give me that. Off me, slumped. Give me that. You got a bigger gun, dog?
Sully, where are you?
It cannot be, sorry. Whoa. How are you, like, holding your balance, all these shots in you?
Okay, that's not good.
Oh, jump.
What's that?
Bro, we're getting lasered, Sully.
Getting my security deposit back.
Oh, what took you so long? I'm waiting so long, my guy.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
Nope. I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing the years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
For Christ's sakes.
Down bad.
What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Nope.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Ho, ho, ho. Yes,
El
what?
Goddamn Dorado.
El Dorado.
Something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only, we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's
Damn.
Why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Ever learn, well? The search for El Dorado.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
You know that sometime, see?
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Ha! Well, that was different. Although I must admit,
I might look around for some treasure. You know what this game all about.
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Hey, are you even listening to me?
I am, bro.
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my breath?
Might be some hidden treasure around, you know?
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
I'm gonna just look up a treasure.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. What a goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully.
Try. The chorus show.
Let's take a look around.
That's most likely gonna be people trying to kill us. Let's go, Sully.
This is more like it. What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
There's people just waiting for us to do whatever we have to do and just strike. I'm gonna have to kill him, of course. Can I run? I can't pull out my gun. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I'll put it away. I didn't even read what that said, bro. Any treasure?
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Relax, Gus. Relax, Sully. Parkour, parkour. Ooh, I see that over there.
Oh, be careful.
Worse.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Hold on. Okay, it does work. Okay, there we go. Boom. Sir. Oh, I hate that view. Ah, can you imagine doing this in real life? And bam. Ooh. Well, I know what I have to do. I'm just looking for treasure. He's a big man. Hey, do I just jump down? I thought that was a hole all the way down here. Like,
I think we're gonna need the flashlights for this one.
All right, where? How do I use it?
Oh, oh, oh.
That man have bats? Batman live down here? Sully, get down, bro. Well, I don't like the sound. Surround sound thing.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena?
Yeah.
Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
It sure left a lot of crap behind.
I guess. This just looks like a trap. Wasting ammo.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across.
That'll work.
So convenient. Can't even look down to see the drop. That's good. That's good hidden treasure, not gonna lie. Yeah, out of all places. Did you drop Sully? Mash it. Hurry up, my boy.
Here, let me do that.
Thank you.
Now hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Oh. Relax, Sully.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully.
We can't wood.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
Hopefully.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Do I have to read this?
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Old man just wants to shine. Now this dude. Shoot something, or
we gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Yeah, most likely.
Nice.
Yes, sir. Big brain.
Now what?
I don't know. Time here.
I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
All right, Sully. This is a raw. Light work. Do I really have to shoot it, dog? Gives out nothing. I don't even know what just happened, boy. That's crazy. Yeah, we'll never know. Never. Well, I'm not saying never, but may spill some beans. Damn, y'all down bad, bro. Let's walk through here. Can't tell me there's not gonna be someone coming to ambush us. This game is beautiful and it's on this PS5. Video game system is the next gen. Places to just. Another puzzle.
What do you make of this?
Video game system is the next gen. I don't. Enlighten me.
The order of these signs has some importance.
So I gotta match it. The first one is a circle. Second one is called a samurai with a sword. Third is a crab type. Or it is just an ugly snake, a bald head. You know? Video game system is the next gen. Video game, ooh. Video game. Wait, what does it look like? Alright. Looks like this. This should be the first one. Big brain. Type in big brain in the comment. Ah. Video game system is the next gen. Second should be samurai with a sword. This is crab. Mr. Krabs. Bayops. Samurai with a sword. The next should be Crab, Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs. Then there's a ball snake head. Whatever that thing is. Angles are weird. Video game. Big brain in the chat. Hope they were. What's down there? More parkour? There's ladders. There's a ladder.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side.
Wait, sorry for the noise. Why do I gotta do it? video game.
Ooh. Hey, watch your step down there.
Sully. How convenient, again. Wait till I fill up for Sully. Gonna wash it? No, that fast.
Now don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been I am. Oh, brother. Let me look around for treasure. Why did he scream like that? Man, it's... Can I dive?
I'm really wet.
Pause. Gotta pause him, bro. Boom. Say, well, I'm gonna have fun to show you in a minute. Some treasure hype. One of these gonna start breaking, yes. Oh, never mind. What in the world was that?
I made it! On the other side! No.
We back. Sorry about that. Yo, Sully. How convenient it is that works for that. Nice. And those barrels are just sitting there, unattained. Thank you. These just waste my ammo. Yep. I'm starting to realize I just waste my ammo. Get on. Bro.
I've got this one.
Ah. Okay.
This looks safe.
Of course. Very safe. Yeah, and we gotta run. Get up, bro. Run. Ah, we got it. How convenient.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere. After that, we better be.
Must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the golden man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Don't mind me, bruv. Yeah, you got robbed of your chains. Out of your pockets, cuzzo. Yes, sir. These again.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Call? Now maybe? What? Sea turtle. Give me that. Come on, Sully. Waterfall?
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
Ooh. 100% that ship's gonna fall. That ship is going to fall.
Season got stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky? You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
You know?
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Active. Ain't going nowhere. Active. I gotta jump and catch that. Oh. How do you not have the money? Go a little higher. Hey, then. Tell him stop plowing your top, Drake. What's up with the music? Oh, I can go up, or I can. Treasure. Not the best finding treasures, man.
No.
And it restarts me from the start, bro. Gotta love it, man.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yo, Sully. Hello, bro. Damn. Take a moment to appreciate it. Appreciate greatness, man. You know, life. You know?
Be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Yeah, Sully, I got
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Torpedoes? Dang, bro. Run his pockets.
Get this, my decomposing friend.
Only one, bro? Not playing the game right.
I think the trail just got warm.
Never mind, he picked it up.
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
How are we gonna figure that out? That's it? No, we had a never mind.
Cozy.
Look at his shirt, bro. I know it stinks, bro. It almost scared me.
In the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually.
God damn, bro.
What a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully.
Run them pockets. Run them pockets. Damn, bro. There's a witch?
No way. You've got to
put me on.
Kidding.
Put me on.
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what?
Ah, there it comes.
Sully? You there?
Come on, Sully, don't tell me you got taken out. You just chilling, huh?
That's probably bad.
Damn. Does it blow up or...
Hello.
Hello.
Hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are.
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Manners, young man. This is just business. Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hey, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake.
That's not my problem.
So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a
lifetime,
come on,
Sully.
He said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before. Here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jesus, you always
How old are you, bro?
Take it easy,
dude.
So, I'm afraid the time is up.
Get a new jacket.
Unless,
yeah, jacket.
You found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this.
How did y'all get all over the boat?
They're screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give them the map.
Slowly.
Who are you? I want to kill you so bad.
What does
you
want to
race so bad.
What? You think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys
Yo,
usually just
leave,
cut off a finger
yeah.
That's far too vulgar. Now I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with that.
Sully!
Ah, Sully.
Sully!
Son of a bitch!
Didn't it take that long to explode? Where's Sully, bro? Damn, not Sully. Oh, jump. Dang, they letting it spray, bro. What am I? Okay, bro. On top of my cousin. Whoa, pause. Whoa. Meaning, better score.
Whoa there, cowboy.
Baby girl.
That's relieving me at the dock.
For sure.
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no luck tomb robbers.
Shh. She broke a teeth. She broke a teeth. She's feeling me.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God. I'm sorry. Oh,
bro.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Not Sully.
Thanks. All right, come on.
You just have that gun with you? How do I crouch? Yo, get back. I don't know, there's two of them.
Drake.
Can I do like a stealthy? Girl, take cover. A stealthy
don't
takedown?
Let him get past.
Is it spraying at her? I think I was supposed to just take this guy out like this. Barrels be good right now. How do I use the grenade? I don't think I have them. Damn. Perfect. Short. Their face, man. Now you want to? Are you shooting? What's your name again? Alina? Watch he pop up. Watch.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
Did he run?
You too, you know.
I'm gonna need that gun. What? Oh, yeah. Now we vibing. Oh. You don't know what hit him. Say hello to my little friend. Yo. Oh my God. I didn't know it was this intense by the spray. They have something in there now. Still nothing. Oh, she bussin'. She a real one. Nah, Emma.
Stay close.
Made this too easy.
Story. Tell you later.
Sharpshooter Drake. Almost alive. I think it'd be harder than this.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
What are these for? I got up there last time. All right, Alina. Could have seen that coming. There. Oh, dang. I'm trying to kill my lady.
Okay.
Your ammo? Your ammo? Headshot expert. Ammo at. Yo. Laser me. Bust at them. I am you down bad. Imagine brutal mode. Did she move? Oh my. You know what I'm saying? They move out the way when you aim at them.
Stay with me.
Stay with me, baby girl, and you'll be safe. Honestly, man, not Sully. What kind of, like, that's not even fair. That's not fair, bro. I'm not even about to see that.
Oh my
Shot master.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Ooh, we got a car hidden in leaves. I know, would have seen that.
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK 2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Creek's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
We driving.
So that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna make be a great team. You know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
She's feeling me.